Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Saturday, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 614 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket. The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the seventh time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage one landing confirmed.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect another couple of Starlink missions. The next to launch, Starlink 7-2, is currently scheduled for Tuesday 12th at 7 a.m. UTC or 3 a.m. EDT. Following that mission, we can hopefully expect another Starlink launch a few days later. The Starlink 616 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 15th at 2:20 a.m. UTC or Thursday 14th at 10:20 p.m. EDT. SpaceX posted some Starship-related information as we get closer to the next test flight. The first says testing development flight hardware in a flight environment is what enables our teams to quickly learn and execute design changes and hardware upgrades to improve the probability of success in the future. We learned a tremendous amount about the vehicle and ground systems during Starship's first flight test. They also posted saying recursive improvement is essential as we work to build a fully reusable launch system capable of carrying satellites, payloads, crew and cargo to a variety of orbits and Earth, lunar or Martian landing sites. Musk also posted about the first post and said thousands of upgrades to Starship and Launchpad Mechazilla. There was a post from the FAA regarding the Starship mishap investigation. They said we have closed the SpaceX Super Heavy mishap investigation. The final report cites multiple root causes of the April 20th mishap and 63 corrective actions SpaceX must take. This does not signal resumption of the Starship launches at Boca Chica. Musk responded and said, "What are the 63 items?" Marcus House posted about the information posted by the FAA. He said, "People seem to be taking this as negative news. This is a good thing. SpaceX has been addressing the issues the entire time. The mishap investigation is now closed and the next step towards the flight license application can take place. Getting close, I feel." Musk responded to this and said, "In fairness to the FAA, it is rare for them to cause significant delays in launch. Overwhelmingly, the responsibility is ours." Musk posted a picture with action items from the FAA. He said, "Congrats to SpaceX for completing and documenting the 57 items required by the FAA for Flight 2 of Starship." Worth noting that 6 of the 63 items refer to later flights. Related to the information from the FAA, Chris Bergen posted some information about the actions that SpaceX has taken for the next flight. It says corrective actions include redesigns of vehicle hardware to prevent leaks and fires, redesign of the launch pad to increase its robustness, incorporation of additional reviews in the design process, additional analysis and testing of safety critical systems and components including the autonomous flight safety system and the application of additional change control practices. There was a post with information that could be related to the next Starship flight. It says fresh Hawaii space debris notice for 12th to 18th of September. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.